Guten Abend. Der Jazz ist bekanntlich um die Wende vom 19. zum 20. Jahrhundert in New Orleans entstanden, und zwar von Anfang an als eine bläsergeprägte Musik. Im Gegensatz zur Rockmusik beispielsweise, die aus der eigentlichen Bluesmusik herkommt und von Anfang an von Gitarristen und von Sängern geprägt wurde. Und im Jazz hat sich diese Bläserprägung erhalten, auch bei den Bands, die in New Orleans dann spätere stilistische Entwicklungen vollzogen haben, New Orleans Rhythm and Blues oder Funky Music. Und von denen haben wir auch schon welche da gehabt, denken Sie zum Beispiel an die Dirty Dozen Brass Band oder an Trumbo und Shorty. Und jetzt kommt wieder so eine Band aus New Orleans zu uns, die übrigens den einzigen Auftritt in Europa hat. Sie ist extra aus einer Tournee von Philadelphia hierher geflogen, also nicht nach Burghausen, sondern nach München. Wait a moment. Und wird auch wieder zurück nach Philadelphia fliegen, und wir sind sehr froh, dass wir sie hier haben. Hier ist Big Sam's Funky Nation.
We can't a party, can you feel the vibe? We put it on your body. Can I get a hell yeah? When I ask you, do you feel like moving your body? Can I get a hell yeah? Do you feel like moving your body, y'all? Yeah. Do you feel like moving your body, y'all? Do you feel like moving your body? Do you feel like moving your body, y'all? Yeah, yeah. Move your body to the left. Move your body to the right. Move your body to the left. Move your body to the right. Move your body to the left. Move your body to the right now. Move your body to the left. Move your body to the right.
That ain't what I was expecting. Let's try it again. Say, give me that funky horn, yeah. Hold up, fellas, they not feeling it yet. Hold up, hold up. It's Berghausen in the house tonight. Make some noise, y'all. It's Berghausen in the house tonight. Make some noise. That's what we're talking about, baby. So let's hear this again. We're getting funky, yeah. Say, give me that funky horn, yeah. Yeah. good tonight. Somebody make some noise. Here's another original. It's titled Funky Donkey. Yeah. I see a lot of y'all looking at me like, Sam, what exactly is a funky donkey?
What the hell is a funky donkey?
If you don't know what a funky donkey is, you go learn today.
You gonna learn today.
Check it out.
Learn today.
You see homegirl right here with the glasses on?
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah. She got a funky donkey, baby.
She got a donkey.
She got a donkey.
She got a donkey.
She got a donkey. You see that one with the green top on right there?
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah. She got a funky donkey, too.
She got a donkey.
She got a donkey.
She got a donkey.
She got a donkey. You see that one with this jacket on right here?
Yeah.
Yeah. She got a funky donkey, too.
She got a donkey.
She got a donkey.
She got a donkey.
She got a donkey. I see a whole lot of funky donkeys out here in Germany tonight, y'all.
Well, say, look like you got too many.
Say what?
Dancing in them jeans.
Good Lord. Fellas, y'all sit back and relax and enjoy the view. And ladies, this part is just for you.
And you, and you.
To do the dance, it's real easy to do. Just follow my step, ladies, and you can do it too. First of all, I put your hands on your knees.
Hands on your knees,
hands on your knees. I toot that thing up.
Toot it up.
If you don't know what to do from here on out, then
I don't know what to tell you.
But just in case you're that clueless, I'm here to help you out.
I'm here to help you out.
Listen up.
I'm here to help you out.
While the ladies down there backing up that donkey, you only got one job. Just to get on that donkey, baby.
Get on it. Get on it. And ride it. Ride it.
Shake that funky donkey.
She made that booty go.